as this plant cell prepares for division. The chromosomes condense and then line up in the center of the cell. Quite suddenly, the sister chromatids of every chromosome separate, and the chromosomes are pulled by the mitotic spindle to opposite ends of the cell. Immediately after chromosome separation, membrane vesicles line up in the center and fuse with each other to form the new plasma membranes that separate the two daughter cells. The chromosomes decondense in the newly formed nuclei.